My wife was just sent back to active duty, and I'm about to get shipped out too. I was told you might be able to help me.
Putting aside centuries of hostility, the Geth and Quarians have both agreed to help fight.
Was the Volus ambassador here earlier?
Yes, he was, Commander.
I need in.
I'll unlock the office when you're ready.
After heavy fighting, Alliance forces were able to restore power to a vital fuel depot on Sion. Grissom Academy also fell to the Reapers when Elysium was attacked, but Alliance forces were able to evacuate all students.
Excuse me. I'm Commander Shepard. If you promise to be careful, I've got something for you.
A Reaper code fragment? Yes, I can use this to try to predict their strategic processes. We might be able to save a few worlds with this, Commander. Thank you.
Let me know when you want to see the office.
You've never been this uncooperative with us before, Ambassador.
That's because you were actually doing some good in the galaxy before.
Has that changed? How many colonies would be gone if we hadn't taken action against the Collectors?
Too many. But fighting the Alliance...
must continue in order to end the war. We understand it took a lot for you to reach out to Cerberus, Ambassador Korlak. We ask that you trust us a little longer.
You people are monsters!
Ambassador, please.
Hundreds dead. Udina betraying the Council. I should have cut ties with you ages ago.
And what will that accomplish now? The risks you took by passing information to Cerberus, it's left you in an interesting position. If you sever contact, we can't protect you from the consequences.
I have no time for this.
We'll speak again. Have a good day, Ambassador Korlak.
The Turians think I'm still working for Cerberus. They've put a price on my head. I can't go to C-Sec, but Cerberus has plans. An entire Turian colony rests on my life. If anyone finds this, I hid a tracking receiver in the office suite beside the human embassies.
You weren't interested in the money.
I'm not. Because Korlak worked for Cerberus? What'd they do to you? None of your goddamn business. He waking up?
This is Commander Shepard. Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Tell me where you are.
We're still near the Presidium. C-Sec will check Selkish arms when they realize I'm missing.
They won't give a damn when they realize you sold them out to Cerberus.
Wait. Cerberus is planning to attack a colony that...
Stay calm. Help's coming.
Now arriving at Presidium.
Zaid used to work for...
Why? Why
after your old employer, Zaid.
How you know my name all of a sudden?
Good question.
Wrong door. We need you alive to stop Cerberus.
Cerberus is after a Turian colony. Kill me, and they get it.
Drop my name.
Shepard's investigating. She's a recent acquaintance.
How recent?
Very.
Shit. All right, I'm listening.
You what?
Won't hurt to keep him alive a minute longer. Won't hurt to split the bounty one less way either.
Been a while, Zaid.
Shepard. Glad I wasn't just making an ass of myself over a hunch. Undisciplined bastards. This is what I get for signing up at the last minute.
Where's Korlac?
I'm here, Commander. You saved my life. I almost died because the Turians thought I was still with Cerberus.
You should have gone to C-Sec if your life was in danger.
And be thrown into prison? No. The things they would do to me after the damage I caused.
What intel did you give Cerberus on this colony?
Information on a Turian planet's defense system. They'll strike soon. But if I tell you which planet they're attacking, Cerberus will know I turned traitor.
Turn? You already betrayed your own people.
We saved your life. Tell us what planet you put in danger.
I can offer a bargain. The Volus bombing fleet. In tactical terms, it's worth far more than a colony.
Or you could give us both.
You can warn the Turians there'll be an attack, Commander. That should be general enough to ward off suspicion.
You tried to do the right thing before. It failed because you trusted the wrong people. Now here's your chance to make up for it. You're giving us Volus support, and you're going to help us make Cerberus pay for using you.
I can't.
You can.
Waste of everyone's time trying to appeal to a Volus's better nature, Shepard.
Aphis. The colony's name is Aphis. Cerberus wants its shipyards.
And the bombing fleet?
Yes, it's yours, Commander. I'll speak with Citadel Security about this incident. You have my thanks.
Took him long enough to spit that out.
Zaid, what are you doing here?
Later. C-6 on their way. Won't be too pleased with the mess we left them. Catch up with me at the docks, if you like.
As this and Alliance militaries face major setbacks, the Turians and Krogan are still fighting fiercely to keep Palamon.
Until we killed Korlac.
Once the credits go through, was beginning to think you weren't interested in the money.
I'm not. Because Korlak worked for Cerberus? What'd they do to you? None of your goddamn business. He waking up.
This is Commander Shepard. Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Tell me where you are.
We're still near the Presidium. C-Sec will check Selkish arms when they realize I'm missing.
They won't give a damn when they realize you sold them out to Cerberus.
Wait. Cerberus is planning to attack a colony that...
Stay calm. Help's coming.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Zaid used to...
Why? Why go after your old employer, Zaid?
How you know my name all of a sudden?
Good question.
Putting aside centuries of hostility, the Geth and Quarians have both agreed to help the Fire Nation forces.
Damn, wrong door. He needs you alive to stop Cerberus.
Cerberus is after a Turian colony. Kill me, and they get it.
Drop my name.
Shepard's investigating. She's a recent acquaintance.
How recent?
Very.
Shit. All right, I'm listening.
Been a while, Zaid.
Shepard. Glad I wasn't just making an ass of myself over a hunch. Undisciplined bastards. This is what I get for signing up at the last minute.
Where's Korlak?
I'm here, Commander. I... You saved my life. I almost died because the Turians thought I was still with Cerberus.
You should have gone to C-Sec if your life was in danger.
And be thrown into prison? No. The things they would do to me after the damage I caused.
What intel did you give Cerberus on this colony?
Information on a Turian planet's defense system. They'll strike soon. But if I tell you which planet they're attacking, Cerberus will know I turned traitor.
Turn? You already betrayed your own people.
We saved your life. Tell us what planet you put in danger.
I can offer a bargain. The Volus bombing fleet. In tactical terms, it's worth far more than a colony.
Or you could give us both.
You can warn the Turians there'll be an attack, Commander. That should be general enough to ward off suspicion.
All right. I tried playing nice. Maybe my friend can get you to see reason.
Now wait just a moment.
You mind, Zaid?
It'd be a goddamn pleasure.
I'll leave you to it. It'll be a while before anyone shows up for him.
It's Aphis. Cerberus will attack a colony called Aphis for its shipyards.
And the bombing fleet?
Take it. It's all yours, I promise. I'll speak with Citadel Security about this... incident. You have my thanks.
Took him long enough to spit that out.
Zaid, what are you doing here?
Later. C-Sec's on their way. Won't be too pleased with the mess we left them. Catch up with me at the docks if you like.
Actually, I found a Cacliosaurus skull preserved in amber. Maybe you could...
You're kidding? You're kidding. Seriously? Well, if the genetic material is intact, we could... we've got cloning facilities on Sirkesh. Cacliosaur genes were remarkably pliable. Cloning might be effective.
Of course. We can have ships at the colony in 36 hours. Do you need medical support?
No. Evacuating the colony is more than enough. Thank you, Ambassador.
Ambassador?
I'm coordinating actions for the fleet while we're here. Evacuating colonies, bolstering Turian defense lines. Huh. I think it was right here. 3 years ago to the day.
What?
This was where Saren's assassins fired at me. I'd just gotten to the Citadel. I didn't think I needed my barriers up. My mistake.
Saren had assassins after you?
Right. I disabled the Geth and found that recording that proved he was working with the Reapers. I went to Ilium and tried to inform the authorities, but Saren's mercenaries attacked me. I barely escaped. I stowed away on a Turian freighter and came out here. I thought I was safe.
I can understand Saren's thugs sneaking around in the wards, but the Presidium...
Silenced muzzle, polonium rounds. Nobody even heard it. It was just a jab in the arm. And then radiation and rupture warnings. It was the first time I'd been really hurt on my pilgrimage. I ran to the Council Embassy, asked for protection, offered the data on Saren. The Turian clerk called me Soot Rat. He threatened to have me tossed off the station if I didn't leave.
I wish that clerk could see you now.
He just did. That was him back there. I don't think he remembers me.
And you're assisting him in spite of that?
This war is too big for old grudges. You showed me that. We're at peace with the Geth. I can't waste my time on a Turian who made me angry. Besides, it all worked out. I made it to the wards. You found me. Happy ending.
And now the Turians will get the aid they desperately need.
I nearly reminded him who I was. Made him apologize, rubbed his nose in it. Maybe he and I both needed to grow up a little.
The difference is that you helped when it counted.
Thanks, Shepard. So did you.
I've recovered the obelisk of Karza. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
You have? It's amazing! Thank you, Commander. That's going to help immeasurably with some very sensitive work.
I pulled this from a Geth jamming tower. Maybe you can use it.
How the hell did you... Oh, never mind. Tech like this? I don't care where it came from. I'll have my people run with this. When the war comes back here, maybe we can save more lives.
Really? And they're already riding the first units into battle? Well, that's great. No, don't worry about that. It's how Cacliosaurs mark territory, and the Krogan don't seem to mind.
Refugees from the Kuna are fleeing to the Citadel.
How's the translation going? Really? Excellent. Well, hopefully it unlocks more intel from the archive. Thanks again. If we can get it working, this jamming tech will make this place a lot safer.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
No, I know what I said. Divert forces to the new coordinates. Trust me. We may not be able to stop the Reapers, but I think we can predict their movements now.
Reaper forces have claimed the Argus Road.
Urgently, human, I must speak to you on behalf of my people.
What is it?
Holding Sorrow, Dacuna, my home world, the Reapers have come. Holding Sorrow, our warriors are under siege, but your forces can rescue them. Urgently, please. All the other races have turned us aside.
How do your people fight?
Proudly, with VI-assisted infantry. Our soldiers carry heavy weapons into battle mounted on their backs. Mixed pride and shame. Our enemies have called us living tanks, as well as names less flattering.
I'll take the Normandy as soon as we have time.
Relief. Thank you, Commander. Small hope. Perhaps we can evacuate some of our civilians when your forces arrive. Anxiously. I will remain here for news. Please hurry. Dacuna burns.
Reaper forces have been sighted in the Parnithus system within striking distance of Thessia, the Asari homeworld.
Spectre status recognized. Please
one moment, please.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
I came across this treatment plant at a chemical plant. Could it help?
Treatment? What is... I've never seen this kind of process before.
Huh. Probably experimental. It's a long shot, but let's run some tests and see if it might work for our patient.
All personnel, please update available...
Any improvement?
Yes, the counter agent is finally starting to kick in.
Knowles, this is Shepard. I found one of the codes.
Okay, I'll shut it down. Just need to authorize your Spectre status. Looks like someone was trying to requisition medical supplies. Okay, that access code is officially disabled. Can you find any more?
Excuse me. I recovered the Rings of Alun. They're waiting in Bay D-24.
That's wonderful. Thank you. My people will treat this miraculous find as a call to support their local hospitals. Yes, I'm seeing increased turnout as well. We may actually make it through this war.
As Reaper forces now control the Hades Nexus and Sentry Omega.
status recognized.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
I'd like to request a transfer to the zone with Reaper Sergeant.
And may I ask why you think your deployment deserves special treatment, Private?
I think I'll do better against the Reapers than Cerberus, ma'am.
And what combat experience against Reapers are you basing this on?
None, ma'am.
Outstanding.
Knowles, I found another spot where the Batarian codes were used.
Looks like they were tampering with emergency food requests at the refugee center.
Trying to get more food for themselves?
Looks like. Okay. This code's offline now as well. Should just be one left, Commander.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay E-24, emergency civilian housing.
I found a Prothean sphere on Gay Hinnom. Contact the Alliance and tell them Commander Shepard asked them to pay you for it.
Yes, thank you. I'll call them right now.
About time.
Knowles, I found another point where someone was using the Batarian access codes.
Shepard, they're using it right now. I can trace them.
Where are they?
Right there in the refugee camp. I'm on my way.
Here's our culprit, Shepard. Thanks for your help.
Shepard? Of course. After what you did to the Bahawk system, why would I expect anyone else?
Do I know you?
No. But you knew Commander Balak, our greatest agent. When you killed him in the sky over Terra Nova, you threw our external operations into chaos. The Reapers annihilated us, and most of our people have been transformed into monstrosities. A few remaining warships have resorted to petty piracy, while I steal scraps for refugees.
This is the best the Batarian hegemony can do. You're pathetic.
The Reapers destroyed our homeworld!
Knowles, I'm invoking Spectre authority. The Batarian refugees are a security hazard. I want them off the Citadel.
Wait, please. We still have ships. We can help you. We can join your fleet.
Get back to your people and make it happen. You've got 24 hours.
You think the Batarians will work with us?
We'll find out.
Putting aside centuries...
Wondered if you'd show up, Shepard. Figured you'd be too busy recruiting goddamn armies for this war you're in charge of.
could always use more help.
I'll bet. I've seen footage of what happened on Earth. Tell you what, I'll see if some old contacts of mine are still around. Can't promise you anything, but if enough of them are still breathing, I can lend a hand.
Who are those people you were with?
Bunch of mercs from Omega. Signed on with them when I heard they were making a hit on Cerberus. Should have studied the job longer.
There's no way you could have known Korlak stopped working for Cerberus.
That's no excuse. I killed Korlak and I'd have done right by Cerberus. No. The way I see it, those bastards owe me.
Why go after Cerberus?
Started with them trying to hire me back after we hit the collectors. Cerberus paid me enough after the Omega 4 relay. Retired is what I should have done. But it's tough to settle down, knowing the Reapers are on their way.
What did Cerberus want?
They wanted anyone with experience leading a fight. Gave me a tour of one of their new cruisers. Nice setup. Top of the line ship, organized crew, damn impressive weapons. Thought I'd been shot at by every kind of gun, but didn't recognize half of what Cerberus was using.
What scared you off?
Another hunch. Cerberus wanted me to lead their new recruits, but I slipped off tour to talk to their soldiers. Found a restricted area and caught an officer without a helmet. Wasn't supposed to have done that, apparently.
You saw what the elusive man did to his people?
It's downright sick. I asked the soldier what the hell had happened to his face. Pissed him off. Or maybe he didn't even understand the question.
Things go downhill with Cerberus from there?
They didn't want me leaving, I can tell you. Shot my way out with one of their fancy new rifles. You know, I thought I'd find myself a bolt hole. Sit this one out somewhere warm and quiet. But no one tries to trick me into becoming a goddamn husk. Been picking up jobs against Cerberus ever since.
You seem pretty calm about the Reapers showing up.
Just wish they'd waited until I was dead and buried before setting Earth on fire. At my age, you're supposed to take it easy.
We're not gonna have much luck just sitting around.
True, but you've picked a hell of a fight to get yourself into. But that fleet you're putting together might make the Reapers think twice if you pull it off.
If?
Nothing personal. There's just a hell of a lot that could still go wrong. Free space is shrinking every day, and everyone knows it. Should get your fleets moving, at least. Keep them focused.
Do you know the current leader of the Suns?
Vosk? Don't remind me. Little scumbag shot his mouth off on a patrol mission once. Got half his squad killed. Real popular after that. We couldn't boot him from the Suns fast enough. Should have ended his tenure with a bullet.
Then what's Vosk doing as Blue Sun's leader?
He's vicious, organized, and a suck-up. Vito must have welcomed him back once I was gone. Vosk thinks he's got a bargaining position with Arya. What a laugh. I'll give it a month before she knocks his teeth in.
No designs on the Blue Suns yourself?
I spent some of the best years of my life putting the Suns together. Nowadays, they're just another gang posing as mercenaries. Breaks my goddamn heart to see what Vito turned them into.
So you're not interested?
Nah. I was done with them a long time ago.
See you around, Zaid.
Right, Shepard.
Thank you. Carbon or silicon? Is there really a difference?
People feel emotion. Artificial intelligence is programmed.
Punch me, I get angry. I don't choose. I just get angry. Our emotions are programming.
That's not the same thing. Our emotions are a natural response.
Disease? Parasites? Lions ate their prey alive. Nature can be horrible.
So now you're siding with the Reapers?
Just because I'm saying the Reapers are alive doesn't mean I want them to stay that way. But we need to break free of nature and open our minds to new forms of life.
So you believe the Geth share the same rights and liberties as any organic being?
If that Geth is minding his own business, he has more rights than Cerberus.
Despite my disgust for Cerberus, they're still human. The Geth are just machines.
We're all machines. Carbon...
Synthetics emulate life, but they aren't truly alive.
Precisely. Thank you, Commander.
I give up on you two.
I found something. Beginning scan. Thank you.
300 years it took to take back the Quarian homeworld. I sure as hell hope it doesn't take that long for us. I'm ready to see Earth again, Shepard.
Awkward, being the only Turian on the ship?
I don't know. Should I?
I just mean not having anyone else like you around.
Doesn't seem to bother Liara.
But she can eat their food. Good to see you.
Commander.
All propulsion systems are running optimal.
We're all machines. Carbon or silicon. Is there really a difference?
People feel emotion. Artificial intelligence is programmed.
Punch me, I get angry. I don't choose. I just get angry. Our emotions are programming.
That's not the same thing. Our emotions are a natural response.
Disease? Parasites? Lions ate their prey alive. Nature can be horrible.
So now you're siding with the Reapers?
Just because I'm saying the Reapers are alive doesn't mean I want them to stay that way. But we need to break free of nature and open our minds to new forms of life.
So you believe the Geth share the same rights and liberties as any organic being?
If that Geth is minding his own business, he has more rights than Cerberus.
Despite my disgust for Cerberus, they're still human. The Geth are just machines.
We're all machines. Carbon or silicon. Is there...
Genetics don't make us alive. It's our self-awareness, curiosity, and capacity to evolve.
Well put, Commander.
Of course you'd say that. You two are practically machines yourselves.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the embassies.
Yes, Commander.
Alliance forces were able to evacuate.
We got your people off to Kuna, Ambassador.
Utterly sincere. Thank you for your assistance, Commander. This is not a debt we can repay.
Were you able to evacuate any civilians?
Yes.
How many?
Not enough.
Status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at ward level Purgatory.
You do not understand the code of the ancient. ancients is the collected wisdom of our people. With overwhelming sadness, it was lost when the Kuna fell. Without it, we lack the guidance we need. With certainty, we need the wisdom of our ancestors in these trying times.
I recovered the Code of the Ancients from Dakuna. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
With shock and joy. Really, this is wonderful news. Thank you, human. Sincerely, this will greatly aid our people. With sincere gratitude, thank you, human.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination.
Sounded like quite an ordeal getting that Turian reactor up and running.
I've been through worse.
Well, glad you were able to get some help from Captain Riley's team. Just a shame what happened to her.
I still can't believe you went inside a Geth. I don't even... Loco. Completely loco. Hey.
Commander.
How's the ship holding up, Edie?
The envelope of mass-free space we create when we travel at FTL limits any impact of micro-collisions with ambient dust. Nevertheless, some ablation does occur at subluminal speeds. Normandy will need maintenance before the year is out.
If we live that long, I will totally spring for it.